This is a beautiful Pimentel guitar built by Robert Pimentel here in Albuquerque, New Mexico, of Pimentel and Sons. It has a beautiful coca pelly, has my initials inlaid with turquoise, has sort of a Chet Atkins style fretboard inlay with a non-Chet Atkins style New Mexico State Roadrunner, and it has turquoise along the neck, and it has a beautiful mountain scene with the New Mexico sunrise, has a hot air balloon, and it's completely bound in turquoise. The wood is amazing on the front of this guitar, but the most amazing part, other than this custom bridge inlaid with turquoise, is the wood they used on the back. It is stunning. A beautiful guitar, handcrafted by Robert Pimentel here in Albuquerque, New Mexico, again, with Pimentel and Sons. Thank you, Robert, for such a beautiful guitar.